Alright, this car in front of me, I don't know if it's hard to see or not, but you notice how it's going straight, but the front of the car is to the left, and the back is to the right? That means this car is twisted to shit. It's got some major frame damage. I mean, I think. That's what I was told. It's fucking wild.
8 miles. Keep left on.